Hey guys, this is PokeGuard912. Now I've just caught the Red Gyarados, if you've seen my last walkthrough. The head of Lance, I think. Only Lance will have a Dragonite. How's it going, Lance? Not really a trainer, he's a champion. That I will beat him there, and then I will become the champion. Yeah, that's right, you heard me, Lance. Your game of championing is over. Okay, bye, Lance. Back to Mahogany Town. I'm making him have Pokemon. And get the Red Gyarados in my party. Sorry. Feeling a little uncomfortable. Oh. Dang it, you can still see the Pokemon. I can still see the Pokemon. Okay. Ah. Okay. As you can see, I have a regular Gyarados that I caught in the lake as well. Then here's my red one. Sorry, Palkia. That's what you got. Let's check out Red Gyarados' stats. I didn't get to check it out though. It has a mild nature, which means what exactly? It means it's lower on defense and higher on special attack. You can't see that, but like... So basically, its defense will grow more slowly and its special attack will grow faster. Good, because I'm probably going to teach you a lot of special moves. Okay. Now I'm going to teach Red Gyarados Surf, because that's a good move. Look at Leer, that's a terrible move. You probably can't see by this because my camera quality sucks and there's Twister, Leer, Dragon Rage, and Bite. So, and poof. Well, just forgot how to use Leer, and Gyarados learned Surf. Okay, I don't know what to do next. Okay, go on here. Aha, Lance is back. You never asked me to come here, so... Of course it would take me a while. Ah. Oh yeah, I remember this part.